Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your eyes on, my friend. Or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
Mom, where are you?
Move aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. Please, and look forward. Battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone lapio, asterion manto. Castone lapio, asterion manto. Alum ram, alum ram, alum ram. con castonilapio asterium manto, castonilapio asterium alum ram, om alum ram, om castonilapio asterium manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here in the Metro. A harsh but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? Concentrate. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move.
Left to believe. You don't have to answer.
will arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.